अस्सलाम वालेकुम माय डियर स्टूडेंट्स एंड रिस्पेक्टेड पेरेंट्स, आई वांट टू वेलकम यू ऑल इन आवर शो एंड टेल वीक 2 लेसन नंबर 1. सो लेट्स स्टार्ट आवर लेसन. फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल व्हाट वी विल लर्न टुडे, वी विल डू इंट्रोडक्शन ऑफ करेक्टर्स. आई एम गोइंग टू गिव यू इंट्रोडक्शन ऑफ करेक्टर्स, 3 main animal characters in our show and tell book. So let's see who are they and what are their names. First of all, look at the picture. Who is she? Who is she? What is her name? She is Fifi. Her name is Fifi. This red fox is her name is Fifi. Fifi is a fox. What is her name? Her name is Fifi and Fifi is a fox. Repeat it with me. What is her name? Her name is Fifi and Fifi is a fox. Let's look at the next character. Who is he? Who is he and what is his name? His name is Benny. Benny. His name is Benny and Benny is a bear. Benny is a bear. His name is Benny and Benny is a bear. Let's look the next character. Who is she? Who is she and what is her name? Her name is Prickly. Prickly. Her name is Prickly and Prickly is a hedgehog. Repeat it with me. Prickly. Her name is Prickly and Prickly is a hedgehog. Hedgehog. Okay, let's revise these characters and their name. Who is she? She is Fifi. She is Fifi. Fifi is a fox. He is Benny. He is Benny. Benny is a bear. Benny is a bear. She is Prickly. She is Prickly. Prickly is a hedgehog. Prickly is a hedgehog. So students, what we learn today? We learn the characters, the name of these three characters, and we also learn who are they. Fifi is a fox, Benny is a bear, and Prickly is a hedgehog. So what is your task? What is your homework? Characters has been pasted on English notebook. As you know, these characters, pictures of these characters with their name are pasted on your notebooks. So what is your task? What you have to do? You have to learn the character's name. You have to memorize the character's name and also do color in their names. What you will do? You will learn the name of these characters and you will do color in their names. Okay students, this is your homework, which is very easy and entertaining. So after this introduction and homework, our today's lecture is finished. We will meet you in the next lecture. Till then, take care. Allah Hafiz.